My touchpad got greasy and grippy, so I want to clean it. I use isopropyl alcohol 70%, and you need perhaps a hair dryer. You will see in a moment why. So use a cotton ball or anything like this and just put a small amount of alcohol. Don't put too much. It's going to save you trouble. Just wipe it without too much pressure. And what happens when you use alcohol or even water is that the liquid gets trapped into very, very small pores. So the touchpad has very, very small pores. Liquid gets trapped in it. And when this happens, it may happen if it's too much liquid that your pointer is no longer responsive. Right now, mine still works fine, but the pointer may just start jumping across the screen, and it can be very, very disturbing to see that. Sometimes it even moves by itself. So what you want to do, once you finish cleaning and you feel the surface is slippery and nice to use again, put your hair dryer on high heat, so the higher settings, and I'm going to keep it about 3 fingers, just maybe 5 centimeters above the surface, not too close. What you want to do is really just to heat up the surface, not too little, but not too much either. Don't really make it very hot because you may destroy the electronics. And you may want to keep it like this for 30 seconds. And while you heat it with one hand, just move with the other hand until you see the mouse pointer moving normally again. So that's when you stop warming it up. That's when the liquid did evaporate. I'm just going to show you for you because my mouse still works fine at this point. But let me just show you what you need to do. So again, maybe 3 fingers above the surface on high heat. The surface needs to feel slightly hot, not too much again, don't exaggerate, but it has to be more than just warm. And then maybe check again the pointer and see if it works properly. If it doesn't work, keep heating up, don't exaggerate, don't get too close to the surface because this thing is really, really hot. Don't get too close, but just keep warming it up until it starts working again. It should work almost always without a problem. So don't be worried. Just keep warming it up. And just be also warm it uniformly on all areas of the touchpad.